This is News 12 Brooklyn.
Brooklyn seniors were on a roll at the virtual bowling lanes. Seniors bowled on the Wii consoles at the Cypress Hills Fulton Street Senior Center yesterday. Look at that. Organizers say the game is a good way to stay in shape and bring people together. The championship round took place after four elimination rounds. The winners were awarded trophies from the Brooklyn Borough President's Office. That is very cool. I've never played any of the Wii games.
What?
Have you? I
Come
know.
Come over to the Weather
Shocking.
Center. Do you know this remote also doubles as a Wii remote?
I remember you telling me that.
What do you think I do doing a commercial?